This video is going to be another how-to video of the tips and tricks videos that I'm going to be doing. In the previous video, we went over how to connect your receiver to your TV. Now that we have that established, let's optimize the sound by running a system calibration. In this video, I'm going to be going over how to run a calibration on your system. The first thing to do is to place your calibration mic around ear level, right in front of your primary seating position. Before we get into running the system calibration, there's a couple of key configuration settings that need to be addressed prior to running the calibration. On the Yamaha receiver, go into the speaker menu, go down to power amp assign, and within here, you want to select the power amp assignment that corresponds with your system configuration. So for me, running a 7.2.2 setup, I select 7.2.2 plus zone 1, which simply means I'm running 7 mains, which includes the surrounds, and also 2 subwoofers, and then the last 2 represent your height speakers or Atmos speakers. So I have 2 Atmos speakers, which is why I selected 7.2.2. If you have a different configuration, then you will select that configuration that corresponds with your system layout. Aside from that, we also want to go down to configuration. And within here, we want to go down to front presence and go into this menu. And within here, we want to select, go down to layout. Now the layout is going to determine where your height speakers are. If you don't have Atmos speakers, then don't worry about this step. But if you are running Atmos speakers, you want to go into layout and select whether you have them overhead, whether you have Dolby Atmos enabled speakers, which sit on top of your mains, or if you're running the front height speakers that sit up front and over top of your mains. So for me, being that I have overhead Atmos speakers, I'm going to select overhead. Once that is done, we move on to the next step. Now that we have those configuration settings addressed, let's go ahead and connect the calibration mic to the receiver. On the Yamaha 2080, open the front panel and locate the input that's labeled YPAO, the Yamaha Parametric Room Acoustic Optimizer. Simply plug your mic into that input and the screen will change. We are now ready to begin the calibration process. I'm going to be doing a detailed calibration, which means I'm also going to be running the multi-point measurement and the angle/height measurement. Each of these selections will explain exactly what's being measured if you select them. Neither of them are required, but they will help optimize the sound. So simply go up to the start and press enter. Once that is done, simply follow the on-screen instructions until the calibration is complete. After that, unplug the mic and you're done.